Hello everyone, Trent here. Hope you're all doing well. Today I'm going to attempt to modify my Llewellyn Tarot. If you've modified a deck, I'm sure you have heard of Dawn Michelle from the channel Boho Tarot. She's the expert at it as far as I've seen on YouTube. So definitely give her a check out for her mods if you want someone more skilled, for sure. All right. I've gone through the guidebook enough. And these are Rider-Waite based enough that I'm okay with getting rid of the borders. I was worried it was going to be a little too small. I don't have tiny hands. So this is what it looks like with the borders. So we're going to give it a go. These are the supplies. I'll probably either use a brown marker or distressed ink. A good triangle ruler to cradle your card to hold it in place. Very important. Washi tape. A ruler to help guide where that edge will be. And hole puncher or a corner rounder when you get to that point. All right, so let's see here. Sometimes these are not all printed center, so I went through as best as I could. I'm going to start with Five of Wands. It looked a little more over, but we'll see. Might be one of those decks because the contrast is not so sharp. I might have to trim down more than once. We'll see. All right. So you're going to want to line up where you think is going to be close. So I'm going to try to start it here. I'll washi tape that in place and we'll give it a go. All right, I did the first two cards. And we'll go to continue through. And you're gonna always wanna make sure you go through these, cause make sure they're right side up, cause that would suck. Took out the border. I will do the same thing for the other side as far as figuring out the furthest one in and going from there, and then the top and bottom, and I will show you once I get this whole side done. Thank you. got my cradle situated for the left side. I've done a few, so that's what it'll look like without the sides. Alright, so we will get to this side. Thank you. All right, I got my cradle set for the last side. That's what three sides looks like done. And I already started the tops, so that's what it'll look like. All right, so that's what they look like, fully trimmed. Managed to cut myself because I'm good like that. All right, so we are going to hole punch them. These came out way smaller than I anticipated. As you can see, here's the old size. To give you a rough idea, I think since they're so small, probably the small corner. All right, I'll show you when they are done and edged. Oh, and an added bonus, it's quite symmetrical still on the back, as you can see. I didn't expect that. I got most of the inside border off, that's probably why. Alright, excuse the noise of the fan, but I'm going to just edge real quick with each of these to show you. With the back towards you. And as you can see, nice image. It's the white side. Usually I have a better set here. Hold on. And brown. These are the sides, edged in brown. As you can see, a good match. See if we can shuffle them.